number one would be, there's a song on the album called Low Blows, which is like the first single that I released. And then also, because when I write, it's usually to make myself feel better or because I'm feeling a certain way. They're all really personal songs. Almost like each song on my album is like its own little low blow in my life that I've decided to write about. I've been there a couple times playing shows. So like when I was on tour as a support act, we went through Texas. I don't know if I'd ever go back to Fort Worth, Texas, but there's not that much to actually do there and it's pretty small. But this studio there, the Nile City Sound Studio, is like just stepping into this like crazy studio from the 70s. It's like walking into this different world that you would have no idea that was in Fort Worth, Texas. I had heard Leon Bridges' album and I really liked it. I kind of got really excited by the sound of the album and how they put it together. He was playing a festival in Australia at Falls Festival and I met him and some of his crew who are the people that made his album. And then I ended up flying to Dallas and going to their studio in Fort Worth for one day. We ended up recording one song to tape and I'd never heard my voice to tape before, and like it was so cool and it was all live and I got so excited and then came back to Australia and then I was like, that's where I'm gonna make my album. There are some takes on the album that like the whole song is just one take. I wanted it to feel real rather than perfect. Kind of the reason I do everything I do is so that I can perform live. Like that's my favorite thing, just singing in real life. So like if I could somehow make the album, like have that feeling, the feeling I get when I do a show, that was kind of what I was trying to do. When you do a show and you like come off stage and you're like, overall, that was a great show and it had the right feeling. It's like that. If the performance and the feeling of the song came across, then like a little bit where I like sing a bung note or like lost breath or cracked on a note, like somehow it's like not as important anymore. It's like I'm so much more confident. In that moment, it's like I don't have any worries in the world. It's like heaven. I love it.